Before we transport them to the 8th Street station, can she give her boyfriend a hug before they go?
I don't see why it wouldn't be a problem. We do need to make sure with them, but I don't see why it would be a problem.
Yeah, I don't see why it'd be a problem to him.
Yeah, that's fine.
Speak with,
can I get your phone number? Okay, do you have the email? What's your social security? Alright, I'm gonna check and see.
So, if you want to call one of them down here?
With everybody waking up and coming down.
Yeah. Yeah, I want that.
We got a lot of noise from last night.
Just move them out of the way.
Not so worried about covering the body, right?
Excuse me, what's your unit number?
Who?
Your unit number?
11.
And your badge?
11.
Okay. 11. Okay.
Brent, you leaving right now?
No. Yeah, I didn't get his
Okay. What's your phone number? Do you have an email? So it is 7? Alright, any social security?
Do you put state troopers on
here? Do you put state troopers on here?
No, I'll
say it
on
there.
Oh,
there
you go.
See the point.
No problem.
Back tomorrow on that. 7 o'clock.
Yeah, I'll fill that out right
now. Oh, okay. Well, yeah, I got the rest of it.
Alright, I'm gonna take you, we'll take y'all upstairs while.
What's your unit?
130-1830.
Want to press that button for you, please?
And your employee ID?
162.
Alright,
if you don't want to go, we're a third or fourth. Since
Your detail for your report is basically what you observed with the bodies. Because you're going to write more on what the condition of the room. There ain't much to write as far as your report on the condition of the body. You observed it wearing, he was wearing his white male, how he was laying. All right, Jim.
We have video. Also working on it.
Okay. We'll be back now, and I'll be with you. That's the property manager. He's
Cam. You play Cam?
I think so.
Is that somebody's shoe?
Hey, you know what I noticed though? That's even muddy shoes. Mm-hmm. I wonder if that's his shoe. Because they had all had muddy shoes on.
It's possible. Let's see if he's got shoes on. Because it was dark and I came out. Alright, be careful of the brain matter and the blood trying to step on it.
Sam, come on over.
His body.
Is this your first body?
Yeah.
Just,
he can't get up.
Give me a,
I know.
Give
just,
a little. If you feel like you gotta throw up, please
just
go over,
do it over there. Okay.
Not near the body.
Right, of course.
But watch out for the brain matter.
All right. All right. All right, I'm coming. Hold on.
1201. This is 14th floor, so you can kind of see the broken window all the way to the right, almost to the corner, all the way up. Third one down.
Nobody. All
the guy in the sofa.
See, it's basically, it's, you see the impact?
Yeah. So he,
full floor. Impact.
Right there. Okay.
Pretty sure.
Yeah, I thought that he might have hit the jacuzzi. Alright.
Basically, white male, orange, and he has no shoes, so orange pants.
So those might be his shoes over there.
Might be.
Alright.
Anybody call the corner?
Actually, they did. That was the first thing they called when I got here. I got
y'all called the corner already?
It said 640 and it was notified in the comment section. Call up.
They used to make us do it, so, like, be a phone call and it's like a callback.
Crime lab, too. I mean, everybody's been notified when they show up.
But given 98, 97, Jonathan Bullen, middle school friends.
You might be specific in what kind of tattoos?
Rose.
Look like cartoons on it.
Scared to get close.
Yeah, all right, okay.
So that would be abrasion, it's extreme
abrasion. Okay, to the face. But the 12th floor up, okay.
So,
know nothing.
Yeah. Trust me. Trust yeah, I'm thankful for that.
That's worse than the sight.
Yes.
I'm assuming that it was already out here when, the cigarettes? Somebody smoking?
Yeah. It's a general error.
You got enough for what you need here?
Yeah, I believe so. I believe so. And I got it on body camera, so.
Just go to his name and I believe.
It's
1813?
1828.
28.
13. Fast forward.
Oh, okay.
And your employee ID?
19128.
Clean up, that's
basically
the building. Well, I was like, come get the body.
Crime lab does
all the pictures.
Yeah, does that thing before you start moving. That's why they're like, oh, cover the body. You know.
Yeah. EMS put the patches on them?
Yes,
that's okay. The APHIS.
EMS is already paying the gun. We can get that safety.
Oh, public safety. If they don't have.
How did his feet get under the couch?
Falling, body just tumbling in
there. You see on the video.
Okay. Oh, there's a video. Okay.
It's a camera.
Oh.
Coming right over here.
Okay.
Which is what the general, the problem is working on.
Right.
Yeah, he bounced pretty well.
Exactly.
All right, you ready to go to the room?
Yeah, let's get out of here. The doorway.
2008.
Did they just say 34
inches?
Yeah. That's what I did. Yeah. The radio would have went through.
Yeah, that's going to be one of the issues. Either a girl or a guy.
Yeah, because Buddha Fest was very muddy.
Yeah, they were all full of mud.
Yeah.
Our shoes and his feet all full of mud.
Call me 309.
Evidently, they went out here. When he fell, they went out here looking for him. That's going to be their shoes.
Before you go, what is your unit number?
N20.
N20? Is your badge number 20?
No? 2240.
2240. All right, thank you.
Splattered going from the bathroom to sink.
Yeah, it's like a little condo building. I'm going to go to my lab. I'm sorry, I'm going to go to the right.